say, this is my Friday after the day, and as you can tell, I'm not at school right now, like I usually am. I'm on spring break right now, and it is so cold in New York right now. I'm in a sweater, and it's the end of March, and I'm like in a winter sweater, not like a spring kind of like light sweater. I'm in a full-on sweater right now because it's so cold, and this will probably look a little familiar because I've worn this in a previous video before, but my Hello Kitty sweater, haven't you missed it? And I've been filming all day. I just shot one video that will probably be going up next week. It's the Selena Gomez look, so watch out for that. And here's my outfit today. So, super casual, super simple, and this is what I wear when I film at home all day. So, I have my Hello Kitty sweater on, because I'm a five-year-old. And then I'm wearing high-waisted jeans from American Apparel. I just bought them yesterday, and I love them. They're so comfortable, and they feel like jeggings. And they suck in all my fat and make my curves look nice. And then I'm wearing fuzzy socks because I'm going to be home all day. So, yeah. I'm really sorry about this week's video, you guys. It's not a tutorial. It's actually a haul. And it's because I literally have not had time to sit down and film a tutorial until today. And I know that next week. And I think that's it, but I'll tell you guys. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!